there's a farmer up in Kearney was kent both far and wide to be the great Drumdalgae upon sweet Dever and side. The farmer o' yon muckle toon, he is both hard and sair, and the coldest day that ever blows, his servants get their share. At 5 o'clock we quickly rise and hurry down the stair. It's 30 corner horses likewise to streak their hair. We've scarcely got our brows, we'll supped and gien our pints a tie, when the foreman cries, "Hallo, my lads, the hour is drawing nigh." At 6 o'clock the mall's put out to gie us a street work. It takes 4 of us to mak the heart till ye could ring our sark. And when the water is put off, we hurry down the stair to get some quarters through the fun till daylight does appear. Begin to peep and the sky begins to clear. The foreman he cries out, "My lad, you'll stay no longer here. There's 6 of you'll get to the plough and 2 will drive the neeps, and the owls and they'll be after you with 3 reeps round their queets. But when that we were going forth and turning out to yoke, the snow dang on so thick and fast that we were like a choke. The frost had been so very hard, the plough she would na go, and say your curtain days commenced among the frost and snow. Our horses being but young and small, the shafts they did na fell, and they aft required the saddler to pull them up the hill. But we will sing our horses praise, though they be young and small. They far outshine the broadland yeans that gang sae foo and braw. Sae fare ye weel, Drumdalgae, for am and young awa'. Sae fare ye weel, Drumdalgae, your wheat day weather and a'. Sae fare ye weel, Drumdalgae, I bid ye a' adieu. I'll leave ye as a got ye a damned and civil crew.